Hello children, a very good morning to all. Welcome back to our maths class for UKG. Today we are going to learn about addition. Or if you take out your textbook, open page number 112. What is the topic name? Count and add. What is the topic name, children? Count and add. Today we will learn addition, children. What is addition? Addition means the numbers combined together. The numbers are combined together. That means what? That is addition. Okay. What is addition, children? Yes, ma'am. We'll tell you once more. Numbers are combined together. That is addition. Clear? Then. All of you take page number 112, that means 112. Let's come to the chapter. All of you ready? Count and add. Count and add. This is the symbol of addition. This is the symbol of addition. This is plus sign. Plus means add. Plus means add. Here we can see, what is this, children? This is aeroplane. This is the picture of aeroplane. Here we can see how many aeroplane. First one, then plus. Here we can see how many aeroplane. One. That means we add together. Clear? One, two. One plus one is equal to 2. 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. The answer is 2. Clear? Then next example, here we can see how many squares, children. Please count it. 1, 2. So children, write here 2. Then here we can see how many squares. 1, 2. So combine together. 1, 2, 3, 4. That means 2 plus 2 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is 4. Clear? Next, here we can see how many stars. Please count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Next, here we can see how many stars. 1. The answer is, we add together. We add together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The answer is 6. Clear? Then here we can see how many circles. Please count it, children. 1, 2. So children, write here 2. Then next, here we can see how many circles. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 circles. 2 plus 4. So we add this. We add combine together. We add combine together. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The answer is 6. Clear? Next, here we can see how many fishes. Please count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So children, write 5 here. Then 1, 2, 3. Here we will write 3. So children, 5 plus 3. That means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The answer is 8. Clear? Then Next example, here we can see one fishes, and here we can see how many fishes? 1, 2, 3, 4. So children, we write 1 here and 4. 1 plus 4. Please count it together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So answer is 5 here. All of you clear? What is this, children? This is cars. This is cars. Here we can see how many cars? 1, then 1. So children, 1 plus 1. 1 plus 1 is equal to how many cars together? 1, 2. So children, the answer is 2. 1 plus 1 is equal to 1, 2. The answer is 2. Clear? I hope all of you understood this topic, count and add. So children, we will wind up the class. See you in next class. Have a nice day. Thank you.